to the bossiest, most fantastic show in the history of the world. The show that's bossier than a new band in a beehive. It's Buzz and Tell. And to ask the questions, he's the unmissable Walter Blitzstick. Hello, and welcome to Buzz and Tell. Now let's straight away meet the contestants.
I'm Mary Nichols, and I'm sitting on a chair.
I am Carr, and I have been on holiday in a bucket.
I'm Henrietta Peck, and I'm really interested in laying eggs.
I'm Charles Cheese, and I can name 400 different types of cheese, and I've eaten them all.
I'm Mr. Biscuits, and I'm working out how to travel through time so I can find out where I left my biscuits.
So now we've had the contestants, let's dive straight into the round that's first, round one. Our missing word round. What is the missing word in this rhyme? Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of...
Carl!
Oranges.
Oranges? Really, Carl?
No, I was making it up. I make a joke, Mr. Walter.
Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of...
Henrietta Peck.
Paint.
Mr. Biscuits.
Poodles.
No, Mr. Biscuits. No, it's not poodles. It begins with R.
Melanie Wiggles.
I think I know this. Rain.
Yes!
Well done, Melanie. Dr. Foster went to Gloucester in a shower of rain. 1 point to you. And that's the end of round one. So it's time for our second round. It's called the picture round. Look at this picture and see if you can tell me what it is.
Mr. Biscuits.
I was going to say space rocket.
No.
Me, please, Mr. Walter. I know this. Me, please.
Carl, your buzzer, please. Use your buzzer.
Oh, I forgot.
Carl.
Is it a space rocket?
No, Carl, it's not a space rocket.
Charles Cheese.
Well, if it's not a space rocket, it must be a mug.
Well done, Charles. It is a mug. That's a point to you. Now let's move on to round three. It's the third round, and it's our numbers round. If I had six towels in my bathroom, and I put two of them in the washing machine, what do I have?
Mr. Biscuits.
A washing machine.
No.
Henrietta Peck.
Clean towels.
No.
Charles Cheese.
Wet hair.
No. This is a numbers round, remember?
Mr. Biscuits.
Two washing machines.
Stop talking about washing machines.
Melanie Wiggles.
If there were two towels in the washing machine and six towels in the bathroom, six take away two is four.
Yes, thank you, Melanie. Six take away two is indeed four. That's a point to you, Melanie, and on we go to round four. Now, on to our sound round. What is this sound?
I know, Mr. Walter, I know.
Buzzer, Carl.
Oh, yes, my buzzer.
Carl.
He's a bee stuck in a trumpet.
No, Carl, it's not a bee stuck in a trumpet.
Charles Cheese.
It's a trumpet stuck in a bee.
No, it's not that either. Here's a clue. You hear this in the bathroom.
Henrietta Peck.
I know.
Somebody gargling, innit?
You are right, Henrietta Peck and Chick. It is somebody gargling. 1 point to you both. And now for our final round, general knowledge. What do you call the first meal of the day?
Charles Cheese.
Cheese.
Charles, it's not called cheese.
It is in my house.
Melanie Wiggles.
Is it called Simon?
What? Melanie, meals don't have boys' names. First meal of the day...
Me, please, Mr. Walter, I know this. Me, please.
Carl, your buzzer, please. Use your buzzer.
Oh, I forgot.
Carl!
Breakfast.
Yes, Carl, the first meal of the day is breakfast. That's a point to you. Let's look at the scores. So this week's winner is Melanie Wiggles with 2 points.
Thank you.
What prize, Melanie, is this lovely box of false moustaches. So that's all from Buzz and Tell this week. Thanks for watching from all of us. It's goodbye until the next time we buzz and tell on Buzz and Tell.